Hello there YouTube, and welcome back to Warfinder, guys. Today I'm going to be taking out the M18 Black Cat, not to be confused with the M18 GMC from the Tech Tree. This is the premium version of it. Now, as you can see, there are minor differences looking at this to the Tech Tree version. If I quickly switch over, on the Tech Tree version we have the muzzle brake, we have the mud guards, and we have the tarpaulin over the mantlet. On the Black Cat, we do not, we just get access to the tactical marks here and here, which is the same thing, and this Black Cat emblem here. Other than that, exactly the same tank destroyer, same cannon, same 50 cal, same ammo can, same ammo. As I say, the only difference is it is premium. You could probably put a talisman on the M18 for the tech tree, but I don't think you'd get as much on the way as RP gain. I think you get more lions for a talisman, but I don't think you get as much RP. So that's one of the benefits of having it. Also, you get to have four in game if you have backups, which is always good fun. Now, I do have a little bit of a love-hate relationship with this. I think most people do, because I am a fan of the M18. They are really, really fun tanks. But I notice a lot when I'm driving this, people machine gun me when I go flying past them towards the caps. Even though I wait, I still get peppered with machine gun bullets. I have people try to ram me off the road, and it is a pain in the ass. I understand where they're coming from, because it is frustrating when M18s fly past you, cap the point, and then zip off again, and you're literally inches off of getting to the cap, and they cap it. It's really frustrating. And when you're facing them, oh my god, they're such a pain in the ass. They are such a pain in the ass, because they always seem to turn up the side of you or behind you, and they can ruin your game. But it's such a fun tank. And I hear on the forums people are asking, well, are the Russians gonna get one? If the Russians get one, I'm totally buying it for the Russians. I don't know if Gaijin will put one in for the Russians, even though they did have one on the land lease program. It's a toss-up. I mean, the Russians, to be fair, have an absolute ton of premiums as it is. Adding an M18 into that, as well as having a Type 62, I think will ruffle some real feathers. So you have to keep your eyes peeled on the forums and any news from Gaijin about that. It would be interesting to see if they added it. So guys, I'm going to jump into some games with this and hope for the best. So guys, sit back, wish me luck, and enjoy the gameplay. You coming straight to play as well, aren't you?
Yes, mate.
Good, good. Slow, slow, slow. Oh shit, there's a tank just gone round the other side of the cap. Shit, there's another one there as well. Yeah, that's why I fired some smoke there, just to block their fucking line of sight.
There's at least fucking 7 tanks down the way.
Hopefully, they think it was just you. I'm not sure they've seen me. Two.
Yeah, there's a PT-76 and the Panzer G somewhere.
Yeah, there they are. Oh, don't bounce, don't bounce. There's another one. I see the Panzer G. Shit. There's a French one with them as well. Okay, I've got his cannon breach, can't shoot back at least. Shit, Frenchie's got me. Ah, oh, damn it! Damn it! Ah, oh, fucking reload got me killed, I was just too slow. That was close though, that was good.
Christ,
mate, wrong could
have been played in a fucking game.
Yeah, I know.
Just made it. Don't fucking shoot me. You wouldn't need it to aim on. Jesus Christ.
At least I'm going to get a cap, but that street that I'm facing is absolutely full of enemy tanks. They all appear to be looking right at me. Shit! Oh, shit. Oh, I think that's the 14.51 that's pretty decent. It's got some fucking punch to it.
See two in the aircraft, though.
Teach you to look the other way. Do people not know that I'm here? What the fucking hell? Piss it. Another zone capture. We have the advantage. Oh, thank God someone got the M18. Not the M18, the fucking Tiger, I should say. There's five. It just amazes me that I'm allowed to just sit here and these people have just really not even noticed me. How could you not? How? How can you not notice I'm just sat here killing tank after tank? Ah, oh, damn, I thought I'd sneak back round. Oh well. Ah, we've got some enemy air up. That's not good. Oh shit, we've actually got three of them, I think. Oh, I think there's one high above the air spawn. Although I can't see him, I'm getting a red indicator pointing directly up. fuck off. Come on, follow me in. Follow me in, you bitch. Yes! Epic, epic. Oh, I'm so good at doing that. Try and get back to see if I can. Now I'll come from this side if you can go from that side as well. Try and pinch the movement.
I don't like this.
No. It's a good map, but there's too many places for them to hide. And they've kind of got the upper hand at the moment over us. Shit, I haven't got APCR on this. Whereabouts was he?
He was...
No.
That is...
Okie dokie. Chance my luck, because I'm pretty fast. Yep, see him. Holy fucking hell, he's hit me. Yeah, he's got me. Bastard. Absolute bastard. He screwed up. He screwed up because he didn't realise I had enough for another plane. Regardless if I bought in a tank or not.
Yeah, that's good. I'm going to hang around outside my seat. You can spot the area for me.
Yeah, we've got an F6F chasing a plane off at the moment. I'm going to try and take out this Chiri. There's also a tank approaching from A. He's just been hit. Yeah. I'm going to take out this Chiri. Oh, actually, hang on. I'll get this PT-76. No, I won't. Oh, you git. Alright, I'll swing around for that Chiri. Hold up. So we can't have him sat there. He's making a fucking menace of himself. Actually, this is a lot better here, because if he reverses back, he's screwed. Get out of it. Oh, what was that? Oh, I got him anyway. It's clear as far as I'm aware. Welcome back to the hangar, guys. As you see, some really fun gameplay with the M18 and a completely different playstyle to the way that I usually play. The way that I usually go about with heavies and mediums is almost just rolling up on them and going toe to toe. With the M18, you obviously don't have the option for that because it just lacks armor all over. So you have to play it slightly differently. And the way you see me do it the first game is we rolled up to the cap. Phage, unfortunately, face-to-face with that jumbo, got killed. But I was able to use my smoke and experience rolling off the cap, letting them cap it, thinking he was the only one. And then managed to shoot three at the five in the back for an easy kill. Unfortunately, I did not kill the Panzer IV G, but I was only looking for a crit. I wasn't expecting the FL-10 to swing his turret around so fast, though. If I'd had the crew on the Black Cat experted, I think I would have been able to kill him, because I think it's 6.1. I might have got the drop on him, even with 6.1 second reload. Might have done. It would have been very close, but we never know. We will never know, guys. So guys, I hope you have enjoyed today's gameplay. If you have and you are new to the channel, guys, please feel free to subscribe if you haven't already, and don't forget to hit the notifications bell if you do for future updates on content. Also guys, a thumbs up is appreciated. It does help the channel. And until next time, guys, I will see you soon and have fun.